did. I haven't looked yet. But I got that light. You gotta go at 2A.
Huh?
125th at 2A. Here you go, 125th at 2A, and I'm gonna push it to 800. That light is going in now. You see that? I'm dropping the stop every time. You're having a hell of a time. Oh, there's a car right there. They're getting in their car. Should have had a longer lens on. I like the 2A. Why'd the fool leave, though? I guess the car was just scary. Is it getting brighter in there? It's brighter there. Look at that fucking thing.
Zero. In Japan, they would call this a Japanese zero.
Mr. President, this way, sir.
Well, Mr. President, pretty impressive. What do you think? French have a thing for flair.
Mesdames et messieurs, je viens de recevoir en ma qualité de président de la République française, monsieur le Ronald Reagan, monsieur le président des États-Unis d'Amérique. Ce n'était pas la première fois qu'il venait dans notre pays, en tant que personne privée. Mais c'est la première fois que nous avons la joie de le recevoir comme premier des Américains. Nous venons d'échanger nos points de vue au cours d'un déjeuner amical qui n'en fut pas moins un repas de travail. Nous étions d'ailleurs entourés de quelques-uns de nos collaborateurs. Je tenais seulement à dire devant la presse française et étrangère qui se trouve ici que c'est pour la France une grande circonstance que d'accueillir M. Ronald Reagan. Demain commenceront les travaux de la conférence, le sommet des pays industriels.
Today we have received the...
Mr. President, thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, as the President has said, we resumed here discussions that began a few weeks ago in Washington. We touched upon the areas of tension that concern us both in the Falklands, Central America, the Middle East. We did not get into heavy discussions because those are reserved for the meetings at Versailles that begin tomorrow, when we will be there with our colleagues from the other nations in the alliance and the other industrial nations. So this has been a combination of a very happy resumption of a personal friendship, as well as, I say, just touching upon some of the events which will be thoroughly discussed in the next 2 days, 3 days. And I just want to take this opportunity to thank President Mitterrand and the people of France for the warm hospitality that we have enjoyed and are enjoying here. And thank him for hosting again the 8th in this series of meetings between the leaders and representatives of the industrial nations. So, merci beaucoup.
Monsieur le Président, je tiens à vous remercier, mesdames et messieurs. Comme le Président vient de le dire, nous avons repris ici un dialogue qui se déroulait il y a quelques semaines encore à Washington intense, car ceci est réservé pour les délibérations que nous aurons dès demain à Versailles avec nos collègues de tous les autres pays de l'Alliance, et ce qui est un lien d'amitié personnelle.
Sam, how would the food be? Delicious. We're in Paris.